A few pleasing moments with that popular variety and radio entertainer, Hal Yates.
Amen.